Hello, artists. I have here a sketchbook. Sometimes this is called an artist journal. Often artists will use pencil or pen. I like to think of it as my idea book, and sometimes it is my mistakes book. I use this book for my ideas. I can draw them, I can write words. Sometimes I end up changing my mind about my ideas. Sometimes I end up making mistakes while I'm drawing out my ideas. But all of that is a part of the sketchbook. Of course, I need to have my name on my sketchbook. Let me show you a way you can do that. And when it's time to clean up, you can put your work under the red arrow.